America.
America.
So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Butter on a Pop-Tart, it's so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? If you haven't, then I think you should.
I was sitting in the kitchen one day, and I was itching to fill up my belly with the piping hot jelly of the best damn treat in the world.
He's talking Pop-Tarts.
And I saw a stick of butter, and it almost made me shudder and scream like a baby girl.
I don't want a giant penis or a rocket trip to Venus. I don't want to win the lottery. I just want to squat and gobble till I'm dizzy and I wobble in a Butterfruit and Joe-Tart dream. So I put butter on a Pop-Tart. It was so freaking good. Have you ever put butter on a Pop-Tart? If you haven't, then I think you should.
Everybody, come along with us.
Have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
It's so freaking good.
Yeah.
Have you ever put butter on a
Pop-Tart?
If you haven't, then I think you should.
Just remember, in the winter, far beneath the bitter snows, lies the seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose. Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed.
I can't poop in strange places. I can only poop in my home. It's as though I'm watched by strange faces. It's why I never roam. I've left Stewie alone with strangers to satisfy my fecal needs. I've put my whole family in danger to poop before my anus bleeds. Just what I need. Home bowl, poop before my anus bleeds.
Everyone from Florida is stupid. Everyone from Florida is dumb. I might not be the brightest guy, but next to them my IQ's high. If they had guitars, here's how they'd strum.
Yeah, stop it. Nope, can't afford it.
Well, what can we afford?
Black Betty by Ram Jam. Whoa, Black Betty, bam a lamb. Whoa, Black Betty, bam a lamb. Black Betty had a child, bam a lamb. Damn thing gone wild, bam a lamb.
Train on the water, boat on the track. Train on the water, boat on the track.
My lady took a train across the Atlantic. I hope it don't sink like the Titanic.
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances.
Oh, get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
Why the hell do you brush your teeth at work? Why the hell do you brush your teeth at work? The bathroom's full of poop and pee, and now you've rubbed that on your teeth like you're gonna kiss someone at 3. Get out of the left lane, you stupid Asian bitch. I don't even know why you are there. You never should look at your mother's boobies, no matter how big and round they are. You'll end up seeing something you don't wanna. It's guaranteed to leave a mental scar. Never should look at your daddy's penis when he's walking down the hall on Sunday morn.
an acorn in a nest of twigs, and underneath two fetal pigs. It'll make you wish you weren't even born. Parents are gross. Parents are gross.
Parents are gross. Parents are gross.
Come on, you. Get out of there. Saw it. I totally saw it.
All right, that's it.
Stuff, stuff, stuff and stuff. History and stuff and stuff. People, people, someone's name. History and sports. Big disaster, someone's name. Stuff and stuff and stuff and stuff. History, someone's name. Something I don't know. Famous guy, movie star. Don't know who these people are. Stuff and history. Yelling really loud at me.
This waitress is prettier than my wife. I could kill my family with a knife. We'll sail around the world by ship. I'll give my whole wad as a tip. But first I'll kill my family with a knife.
Yes, he's gonna kill his family with a knife.
Irregardless of this waitress, I will kill them with a knife.
Reunited and it feels so good. Doing someone that you used to do. That's what this song's about. You could find someone else, but this seems a little easier, 'cause you already have their number. Yeah, yeah.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Oh, Peter, don't make me do that.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Some will lose, some are born to sing the blues.
Oh, the movie never ends, it goes on and on.
I'm singing.
Can't touch me. Can't touch me.
Just like the bad guy from Lethal Weapon 2. I've got diplomatic immunity, so hammer, you can't sue. I can write graffiti, even jaywalk in the street. I can riot, loot, not give a hoot, and touch your sister's tea. Can't touch me. You can't touch me.
What in God's name is he doing?
You can't touch me.
I believe that's the worm.
Stop. Peter time, I'm a big shot. There's no doubt. Light a fire and pee it out. Don't like it? Kiss my rump. Just for a minute, let's all do the bump. Can't touch me. Yeah, do the Peter Griffin bump. Can't touch me. I'm presidential Peter. Interns think I'm hot. Don't care if you're handicapped, I'll still park in your spot. I've been around the world, from Hartford to Back Bay. It's Peter, go Peter, up to Peter, yo Peter, let's see Regis rap this way. Can't touch me.
Everybody look at the snow in the yard.
And who could forget?
I brought these gifts for you, they're up in my bum.
And everyone's favorite.
La 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 la, la 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 la, look at the bells, look at the bells. Holy crap, here comes Jesus, and he doesn't look too happy.
Done, ding, fries it done. I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run. I work at Burger King making flamboy whoppers. I wear paper hats. Would you like an apple pie with that? Would you like an apple pie with that? Ding, fries it done, ding, fries it done, ding, fries it done, ding, fries it done. I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run. Don't touch the fries and hot fat. It really hurts bad, and so do skin grafts. Would you like an apple pie with that? Would you like an apple pie with that? Wait for the bell, can't hear the bell. Where is the bell? Wait for the bell. Ding, fries are done. Ding, fries are done.
Don't store your condoms in your billfold.
Those things don't work if they get dry and old.
Broken rubber. Broken rubber. 'Cause I have $30,000 in credit card debt. When they call, I tell them I can't pay it back yet.
Credit card debt.
Tomorrow I may buy myself a dining room set or this Boba Fett.
Credit card debt. Credit card debt. Credit card debt.